In this video, we will learn to draw a rectangle in MS Paint. For this, click on Home tab. Select the Rectangle Shape tool in the Shapes group. Click on the Size tool. Select the thickness for the outline in the drop-down menu. In the Color palette, select a color for the outline. Move the mouse pointer onto the drawing area. Press and hold the left mouse button. Now drag it to draw a rectangle. Release the mouse button. You will find a rectangle on drawing area. Thank you.